Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. I'm here in Cortland, Ohio at the International Firewood Expo. Thanks for coming along and stay tuned.
Thank everyone for coming out to the International Firewood Expo 2024.
Is you can grab it on the end like this, right?
End it up.
And again, using your upper body and your legs, you can just really drag it.
Oh, okay.
And it's amazing the size log you can drag it.
Okay.
So you can set it up like it rests on a vertical spitter. It's very aggressive. You grab a hold of it.
Okay.
So you can use your legs, not your back.
So great.
Well, he invented a
Well, what you do is when it's in offering mode, see the jack has
to be.
So that is if, because these,
I haven't yet.
Take these bolts out,
I think,
and then you can turn these wheels terminated so that if you want to rotate, put it.
You know what I thought about this?
Either between her house or my house or my brother or my son's house. We
have that's good.
I'm glad I have a family close. We got Stacy's sister just down the road from us, about 2 miles, and her best friend's right there, and their dad's about half a mile from there.
Your house is probably right here, that tent from my house. My son's house is probably here, the tank
from my house.
Well, my mom and dad, I'm actually living in a property with my dad.
That's pretty cool.
My dad built their house in 77. Danny lived in that house now.
Right.
Then my other car lives in my house with us.
Thank you.
Thank you. Tell you what,
Thank you. finish.
Pocket three. Thank you.
for a distributor up here, a dealer.
wear in, you set them to a tight, they'll loosen up a little bit. Just stands up. And there's transport wires. 13. You get the whole little drum from here, and then it's six down and up. Scorpion.